To connect to Wi-Fi network by using QR code on iPhone 16, first of all you will have to open the control center and find this QR code scanner icon, which is located right here. Now when it pops up, you will have to put the frame on the QR code, and now as you can see it was automatically scanned, and all you have to do is just to click join into this specific Wi-Fi network. So that will be all. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe.